Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome our hosts this evening, Charles Dance and David So.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our centenary gala concert. Who could ask for anything more?
A celebration of the life and talent of one of America's greatest lyric writers, Ira Gershwin.
So, if music be the food of love,
play on.
A girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many, excepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind. And Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, as you was three. She herself was going to trim the Christmas tree. Christmas Eve she lit the candles, tossed the taper away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, the ring would be hard to find.
She lost one dad, a mother, a sister and a brother, but she would make up. When she was 12, into foreign languages she would delve. But at 17 to master it was quite a blow, that in 27 languages she couldn't say no.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, a ring would be hard to find.
To Jenny I'm beholden, her heart was big and golden, but she wouldn't make up her. He wasn't hers.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny.
She published all her loves and her hates and had libel suits in 40 of the 48 states.
A sorrowful note, though by tomorrow you're gone. The song is ended, but as the songwriter wrote, the melody lingers on. They may take you from me, I'll miss your fond embrace. But though they take you from me, I'll still possess the way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. Smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love, but I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you changed my life. From me, the way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory.
take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Still I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you change my life. No, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. They can't take that away from me.
Imagine unleashing all the capabilities of your organization. Imagine all the diverse talents working in concert. Anderson Consulting can help you integrate all the parts. Because these days, organizations don't perform unless they perform together.
Oh, dammi una casa dove il bufalo gira, dove i cervi stanno a giocar. Non si sentano mai una brutta parola e il cielo non fa oscuro mai.
Introducing Navigator from Lincoln, what a luxury should be.
Is so rare, so naturally brilliant, so exquisitely pure, that it can capture the light of your love. This year, give her the diamond that will take her breath away.
It keeps millions of Americans glued to their TVs every night. It's not the game shows, reruns, or the news. It's because they suffer from not sleeping, and they believe there is nothing they can do about it. But there are new ways to treat their problem, and newer prescription medications that can help.
Maybe we should see the doctor.
Sleep. It doesn't have to be a dream.
You know it's unique.
With dreams.
Picnic dinner doesn't taste the same in any other city. And as the music rises to meet the stars, you'll remember there's only one place on earth to hear such music, to find such magic. The Hollywood Bowl. Don't miss it this summer. For tickets, call 213-480-3232.
Salty tears, where have
innocent sweet. I repeat, how long has this been going on? Oh, I feel like I can melt into heaven. This been going on.
I don't think I'll fall in love today.
It
It's as clear as ABC.
Can you say in a love song that hasn't been said before?
And though it seems absurd, I know we both won't say a word.
Maybe I will meet him someday, maybe Monday, maybe not. Still I'm sure.
Headed for.
And I had found a way.
Sir, there's no question that...
Sales definitely look good next quarter.
Splendid. Call my friend, Miss Gray.
Hello? Jason.
Taking care of business.
America's future belongs to America's students, and giving your child a good education is job number one. So at Office Depot, we make it our job to give you a great selection of school supplies at guaranteed low prices. Office Depot, from the classroom to the boardroom.
The Black Lincoln?
Yes, sir.
Navigator from Lincoln.
Why didn't you just have him park it in the lot?
I didn't want it scratched.
Navigator from Lincoln. What a luxury should be.
Relax. Take your shoes off.
I'm more comfortable like this.
Really?
Well,
millions of people have toenail fungus. Thick, brittle, yellow nails.
Oh, I've been in your shoes. You can do something. Call your doctor or Janssen Pharmaceutica at 1-800-NAILS-90.
Who's Janssen?
Your doctor knows Janssen. Call 1-800-NAILS-90 for more information on nail fungus and how to treat it.
Right, I'll call 1-800-NAILS-90.
Oh, you catch on quick.
Well.
Brought to you by Janssen Pharmaceutica, world leader in antifungal research.
When El Dorado Savings Bank opened its very first office 40 years ago, it was here on Main Street in Placerville. We didn't really know if our friendly personal banking service would catch on. We still have a branch office on Main Street in Placerville, and we still offer friendly hometown banking service, but we've had to add just a few more branches to serve our growing number of satisfied savings, checking, and loan customers. Now, we have a brand new main office and headquarters building at El Dorado Road and Highway 50, so we can continue offering the latest in banking services to all our customers.
Hello, how may I help you?
Whether you want checking terms that beat the big banks, prompt and professional home loan service, or the latest in banking convenience, it all comes with friendly, personal service at El Dorado Savings Bank, 1957 to 1997. 40 years of friendly banking with more to come from El Dorado Savings Bank. Come check us out.
Drop that long face, come on, have your fling. Why keep nursing the blues? If you want this old world on a string, put on your dancing shoes, stop wasting time. Put on your dancing shoes, watch your spirits climb. Shall we dance, or keep on moping? Shall we dance and walk on air? Shall we give in to despair? Or shall we dance with never a care? Hey! Life is short, we're growing older. Don't you be an old soul rare?
Thank you.
Jim Flavin
and Fiona Benjamin. Ira Gershwin was born in New York on December 6th, 1896. He was the first of four children born to Russian immigrants Morris Gershwitz and the former Rose Bruskin of St. Petersburg. Brother George was born 2 years later. Then came Brother Arthur, born in 1900, and Sister Frances, born 10 years to the day after Ira. Ira was always a reader. As a child, he plunged into adventure stories and was an habitué of public libraries. When he was 13, he began keeping a record of the books he'd read and soon noted his completion of many classics, including the Sherlock Holmes stories. Ira's introduction to writing came from a playwright, Paul Potter, who used to come to the Lafayette Baths, where Ira worked as a cashier. Ira's early attempts at poetry obeyed the same maxims that he later followed as a lyric writer. The title, the idea, and the last line of the refrain are the most important for me. Good lyrics should be simple, colloquial, rhymed, conversational lines. They should try to capture the ways people speak to each other, their slang, their cliches, their catchphrases. But first, another love song. Tonight, to sing My Ship, please welcome Grania Renahan and Lindsay Haight.
to sing my praise of you, I must reveal the things I feel. What can I say? Each lovely phase of you just seems to baffle my descriptive powers. 24 hours of every day. What can I say? What is the thing I'd like to sing? I've said you're marvelous, I've said you're wonderful, and yet that's not it. Now let me see, I think I've got it. I grow ambitious to have you care for me. That connection, you're my selection for true affection.
This is my daughter, my gift to retailers. She's the reason malls were invented. Most nights, she's fashionably late for dinner. But on Ortega night, well, things are a little different. Suddenly, our house is the place to be when there's a great Mexican meal on the table. The kind of meals the Ortega family is famous for. With recipes passed down for generations. Nobody wants to miss something that good. Nobody this cool, that is. Ortega, make it, and they will come.
Dammi una casa dove il bufalo gira, dove i cervi stanno a giocar. Non si sentano mai una brutta parola e il cielo non fa oscuro mai.
Introducing Navigator from Lincoln. What a luxury.
should be. At a time when the well-being of many organizations is threatened, Anderson Consulting can help you reshape your entire enterprise. So instead of merely surviving challenges, you can feed on them.
Were you there for Mulder's encounter? Were you there for Scully's abduction? This summer, be there from the beginning. Starting August 19th, FX presents The X-Files, 5 nights a week. The original cuts, starting with episode 1. It's the best primetime on cable, every weeknight on FX, Fox on cable. August 19th is day 1.
Pool, spas, awning, stoves. Save now during Placerville Energy Center's 17th anniversary sale. Save $5 to $1,300 on the Splash Super Pool. Relax in a spa from Hot Springs or Tiger River. On sale now. Enjoy instant shade at the touch of a button with retractable awnings from Durasol. Free motor with purchase. Get ready for winter with a stove or fireplace from Vermont Castings, Whitfield Earth Stoves, and more. 6 months, same as cash financing. Hurry to Placerville Energy Center off Highway 50 in Shingle Springs. Sale ends Sunday, August 17th.
The stars have lost their glitter. The wind
has run off and undone you, that great beginning, seen a final ending, don't know what happened, it's all a
Now, strike up the band. A tune that was written in darkness, in bed, by a slumbering composer in Atlantic City one Saturday night, Sunday morning, during the spring of 1927. So now, please welcome the company and Mr. John Barrowman.
In 1917, rum-ta-ta-tum-tum-tum, and drove the tyrant from the scene, rum-ta-ta-tum-tum-tum. We hope there'll be no other war, but if we're forced into one, the flag that we'll be fighting for is the red and white and blue one. So load the cannon, draw the blade, rum-ta-ta-tum-tum-tum, come on and join our big parade. Rum-ta-ta-tum-tum, rum-ta-ta-tum-tum, rum-ta-ta-tum-tum-tum. Let the drums roll out, let the trumpets call, while the people shout, strike up the band. Hear the cymbals ring, calling one and all, to the marshal swing, strike up the band. There is work to be done, there's a war to be won. Come, you son of a gun,
gone soon. Now there's premium sound in the unique interior of the Hummer. Monsoon. Power, attitude, audio for the road.
Oh, my wife and I are having a little argument.
Oh, it's just a disagreement.
Right, it's about soap scum removers.
You see, I've got new Tilex soap scum remover.
It's got a special ingredient no one else has.
It's even being patented.
And I have my soap scum remover.
Okay, go.
Wow, Tilex takes it off with a wipe. Your stuff? Keep scrubbing, honey. Try new Tilex soap scum remover. On soap scum, it's the best.
Show off.
Relax. Take your shoes off.
I'm more comfortable like this.
Really?
Well,
millions of people have toenail fungus. Thick, brittle, yellow nails.
Oh, I've been in your shoes. You can do something. Call your doctor or Janssen Pharmaceutica at 1-800-NAILS-90.
Who's Janssen?
Your doctor knows Janssen. Call 1-800-NAILS-90 for more information on nail fungus and how to treat it.
Right, I'll call 1-800-NAILS-90.
Oh, you catch on quick.
Well.
Brought to you by Janssen Pharmaceutica, world leader in antifungal research.
It was kind of like knowing a six-year-old with $1 billion.
He built it, published it, and partied with it. But what he really wanted was the White House. A two-term state senator who became the king of the company. Malcolm Forbes on an all-new biography. Monday at 8 Eastern, 9 Pacific on A&E.
This picture looks okay, but watch what happens with Kodak Premium Processing. A Kodak lab technician makes sure the color turns out right the first time, so you get a mischievous grin, the perfect shade of pink. And extras that help you organize, protect, and reorder your pictures. Get the total picture package. Choose Kodak Premium Processing.
If handheld trimmers get you down, call this number for free details about the revolutionary DR Trimmer Mower. The DR rolls light as a feather on two big wheels, trims around rocks, along fences, walls, and buildings. Plus, the DR mows lawns, fields, even roadside ditches without struggle. So call toll-free now for a free catalog about the revolutionary DR, the DR Trimmer Mower.
was a fool to fall and get that way. Hey, ho, alas, and also.
Bad news, go away, call round someday in March or May. I can't be bothered now. My bonds and shares may fall downstairs. Who cares? Who cares? I'm dancing and I can't be bothered now. I'm up among the stars, on earthly things I frown. When times are riper, just now I shan't, because you see I'm dancing and I can't be bothered. Girls, I am girls. Everything sunshiny. Dancing makes my troubles all seem tiny. When I'm dancing, I don't care if this old world stops turning, or if my bank is burning, or even if Romania wants to fight Albania. I'm not upset, and I refuse to fret.
He's not upset.
Oh no.
What?
That's for me. No thanks. Take a lesson. I can't be bothered now. We'll be right back.
was Tim Flavin and Fiona Benjamin on the company of Crazy For You. And now, Liz Robertson and Daniel Benzali will sing I Can't Get Started, written with Vernon Duke. And Lorna Dallas will end this second sequence of love songs with an unused song originally intended for the Barclays of Broadway in 1948. There is no music. This song has never been recorded and is a real gem. But first, I Can't Get Started.
I'm a glum one, it's explainable. I met someone unattainable. Life's a bore, the world is my oyster no more.
All the papers where you led the news with your capers now will spread the news. Superman turns out to be a flash in the past.
The Himalaya mountains I climb.
You're written up in fortune and time.
I dig the fourth dimension, but I get no attention from you. When I sell kisses at a bazaar,
the girls line up from near and from far.
Their methods I have charted, but I can't get started with you. Tell me why am I no kick to you? I could always stick to you, fly through thin and thick to you. Tell me why I'm taboo.
Market trembles when you
in England, I'm presented in court
with things you've avocated.
Still, I just can't get started with you. In Cincinnati or in Rangoon, I simply smile and all the girls swoon. I've got a house, a show place. Still, I can't get no place with you.
The millionaires I've had to turn down would spread from London to New York town. The upper crust I'd visit, but say, what is it with you? When first we met, how you elated me. Pet, you devastated me.
Yet, now you've deflated me till a clod. When Elvis Presley bows, I just nod.
Yes, to every staple.
Still, I'm behind the eight ball.
That's a Wall Street banker.
Still, I'm just a tanker.
With you. No, I just can't get
From early dawn till the sun sets, Red Lobster brings back shrimp at its best. Try Shrimp Rockefeller or Scampi with wine. With a sizzling steak, just $10.99. Steak and shrimp price too good to last. Hurry to Red Lobster fast.
Get that break.
One, two, three, four.
Give me a break. Give me a break. Break me up a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Give me a break. Give me a break. I want to take a break with that Kit Kat bar.
Imagine, this is Florida, and that's Walt Disney World, SeaWorld, Universal Studios, Epcot Center, and this is Kissimmee St. Cloud, offering the closest and most affordable accommodations in the middle of Central Florida's best attractions. Call 1-800-450-KISS, and we'll send you a free vacation guide with information on affordable hotels and campgrounds. If you can stay here, why stay anywhere else? Kissimmee St. Cloud, location is our biggest attraction.
Monday at 9 Eastern, 10 Pacific. Poirot tackles shady dealings in the jewel trade when a priceless diamond is stolen from under his nose.
Ah! The Star of the East, it's gone.
Followed by Miss Marple and a brainwave, thanks to a cat.
What are you talking about?
Murder, my dear.
The suspense begins with the Agatha Christie Mysteries. At 9 Eastern, 10 Pacific on A&E, Monday.
The engineers of the Pontiac Grand Am make excitement a standard feature, right down to the exhaust system. They've designed it of stainless steel, not common metal. So instead of being rust-prone, it stays rust-proof. Everything on a Grand Am is built to be driven quite hard, which may explain why it's driven quite often. Grand Am, built for kicks, built for keeps.
Imagine unleashing all the capabilities of your organization. Imagine all the diverse talents working in concert. Anderson Consulting can help you integrate all the parts. Because these days, organizations don't perform unless they perform together.
This release. The Serta Perfect Sleeper. Serta, we make the world's best mattress.
Right now, for a limited time, get a Serta Perfect Sleeper at a great price during the Serta Best Buys event.
Thank you.
Ira was known amongst his confreres as the jeweler. Such was the craftsmanship and precision of his work. Here to demonstrate this, escaping from their roles of Javert and Fantine in Les Misérables, please welcome Mr. Michael McCarthy and Ms. Grania Renahan.
How glad the many millions of Annabelle and Lillians would be to capture me. But you had such persistence, you would on my resistance. I fell, and it was swell.
You're my big and brave and handsome Romeo. How I won you, I shall never, never know.
It's not that you're attractive.
Thank you.
But oh, my heart grew active when you came into view. I've got a crush on you, sweetie pie.
All the day and night time, hear me sigh.
I didn't have the least notion that I could fall with so much emotion.
I'm telling you to be one too. For a little jazz bird, is in heaven when she's singing blue. I say this with regret, but you're out of date. You ain't heard nothing yet until you sing a fate. When the going gets rough, you will find your troubles all have flown. If you warble your stuff like the moaning of a saxophone, just try my recipe, and I'm sure you'll agree that a little jazz bird is the only kind of bird to be.
Take your shoes off.
I'm more comfortable like this.
Really?
Well,
millions of people have toenail fungus. Thick, brittle, yellow nails.
Oh, I've been in your shoes. You can do something. Call your doctor or Janssen Pharmaceutica at 1-800-NAILS-90.
Who's Janssen?
Your doctor knows Janssen. Call 1-800-NAILS-90 for more information on nail fungus and how to treat it.
Right, I'll call 1-800-NAILS-90.
Oh, you catch on quick.
Well,
brought to you by Janssen Pharmaceutica, world leader in antifungal research.
Well, we're here with Wanda and Babs, who feel that their zipper bag is fine and will not switch to Gladlock zipper bags.
That's right. Ditto.
Now, Babbo, let's say you hold some of your famous chicken gravy upside down over Wanda's head, sealed in either your bag or the Gladlock bag with the yellow and blue make green seal, so you know the bag is closed. Your bag doesn't have a green seal.
Well, I say let's go for it with our bag. Why switch?
Because it's my head. We'll switch to Gladlock.
Good call, Wanda. When it really counts, get Gladlock.
That command account has a statement. You can't get a better statement than that, in my opinion. 3, 4, 5 pages here versus all of this stuff. You've got checking account capabilities. How many shares I had, how much I invested. The information is there, which helps make me a better investor. It gives me up-to-date, current information, and it takes the place of all of this stuff. When it comes down to tax time, I just hand it to my tax man. The best statement I've ever had. They even three-hole punch it for you. It's really handy.
Get ready to pounce on an A&E special presentation. Cats. Tomorrow at 8 Eastern, 9 Pacific on A&E.
At Marshall Hospital, you'll find the same caliber of emergency care, the same advanced diagnostic and treatment facilities, the same medical specialists, the same family-centered birthing services, and the same complete home health services that you'd find at other hospitals. But you'll also find something that you simply can't find anywhere else. A healthcare system that's more interested in managing the healthcare of our patients than in building a managed care empire. Marshall Hospital. For the people of El Dorado County, it's a better direction for your health.
When you think summer, think Meta Subaru. With huge savings on all 1997 Subarus. Purchase any brand new 1997 Subaru Outback with all these features for just $20,988 after rebate. Or now you can get any 1997 Impreza Outback Sport with all these features for just $16,988 after rebate. And all 1997 Impreza Coupes with all this equipment are just $13,688 after rebate. They're all in stock right now. Prices may never be lower. Come to Meta Subaru today and save.
Soon after his 75th birthday, in 1972, Ira heard Benny Goodman playing Oh Lady Be Good on the radio. Ira said, George and I wrote that song in 1924. I can't believe it's still being played today. If Ira were alive tonight, he would surely have said, please make your evening entirely about George. To close our evening for Ira Gershwin, please welcome Miss Leslie Caron.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and good evening to all the Gershwins, past and present. I can think of nothing greater to end this evening than to introduce to you the man who George used to say was one of the finest musicians he'd ever met. Indeed, he was even to say, I wish I had written the Rhapsody in Blue for you. So, dear Ira, just for you, here is your friend and colleague, Larry Adler.
now showing. Kit Kat Break Time.
Give me a break. Give me a break. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Give me a break. Give me a break. I want to take a break with that Kit Kat bar.
Anne Klein's latest prescription sunglasses. Fashioned in about an hour. At LensCrafters. The Anne Klein Prescription Sun Event at LensCrafters.
If you'd like your organization to become more adept at handling change, Anderson Consulting can help you integrate all the parts. Because these days, the organization that performs together transforms together.
Take my hand. Surrender your heart to one of the most romantic novels ever written.
He made me love him without even realizing it.
Two souls search for the one thing that tears them apart.
I could never trust you again.
We are one soul, Jane!
Sometimes love is enough.
What would I do without you, Jane?
An A&E original, Charlotte Bronte's Jane Eyre, coming this fall to A&E.
This Subaru Outback is pretty impressive.
Not wrong there.
It gets better gas mileage than a Cherokee, holds a turn tighter than a Blazer.
Don't forget acceleration.
Acceleration?
That's right. Go 0 to 60 faster than an Explorer.
Competition must be worried.
Oh, yeah. They're scared stiff.
Subaru Outback, the world's first sport utility wagon.
You run a small business. Too much work, too little time. You need to make things simple. You need the personal post office for Pitney Bowes. Now you can send mail without ever going out for stamps. Simply wait, punch in the postage, and voila, professionally metered mail. And no wasted postage. And you can add a personal message to get your mail noticed.
Call now for your no-obligation 90-day free trial. You'll get the personal post office, a money-saving electronic scale, and a CD-ROM for creating business-building direct mail. All free for 90 days.
And postage refills by phone in 30 seconds, night or day, with total security. All without ever trudging through the rain, snow, sleet, and hail. The personal post office. Mailing made simple.
All you pay for is postage, so have your credit card ready and call today. This offer is limited and for new Pitney Bowes customers only. So call now.
We'd like to end with another unused and unpublished song, which was intended for the Barclays of Broadway in 1948. No music exists, so here goes.
Hate to see you go, but it's the final curtain.
Thank you, one and all. Ladies and gentlemen.
At a very early age, I decided that worry doesn't get you anywhere. And it's very lucky for me that I did. For of trouble I've had much more than my share. If you give in when skies are blue, you're gone. Here's the only way to carry on. Make this a heaven on earth.
Her death deprived us of a star and created a goddess. But 35 years later, the mystery remains. As we remember that tragic day, some insight into the fascinating life and death of Marilyn Monroe on Biography This Week. Next on A&E.